Hey, what's happening, guys? I'm StereotypeGamer and welcome to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, I've only just booted this game up. I have no idea what this game's going to be like. Well, should be like the old one, but let's see how this goes. This is going to be my first impressions. Alright, pick difficulty. Let's just do Tomb Raider.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
He's grew some hair on the sides. So I'm not sure what the like gap is between this and Tomb Raider.
Wait till you see this view, Lara.
But I'm guessing a year at best.
But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
This game's quite visually stunning.
Hey,
if not,
even if we don't find anything up here,
but
your dad would be
did it sit in textures
know,
that are quite
I have
flat.
A good feeling about this.
Like the snow that's gathering on Lara's jacket.
Shit. You okay?
Lost my footing.
I've got a self dual weapon pickaxes. Bet you any money though, she still hasn't got fucking dual pistols though. I do like the snow on the ground effect when we push through it like that. That leaves the trail. But saying about the snow on Lara's jacket seems a bit flat.
Use city. This might be the kind of godforsaken place I do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Quite visually stunning. But that background just has me bothered though. That just seems like a flat texture. Anyway.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Shit.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
You really gotta wonder about Lara's fucking state of mentality to be fucking back out here doing all this shit again. After that fucking last stint at Yamatai. Better be a damn long rope. I'll just hold it on for a fucking few seconds longer, whinging little bitch.
Climb!
Lara is seriously fucking unfortunate. Fucking avalanches and everything going on, the fucking worst storm possible ever is all happening while she's here. I seriously think the fucking gods have got it out for her.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. Truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family.
Everybody else getting a Tomb Raider movie vibe.
Whatever happened to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I love this outfit for Lara.
It's me,
Anna. Oh God, I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gunner press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father. I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophets too. Should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Oh, I'm seriously getting into this. Are you still wearing that outfit from fucking the first game? You scruff. Mind you, how long does she fucking wear that green tank top and fucking shorts?
No turning back. It has to be you. Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word.
Prophet!
This is it. Dad was right.
shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mentioned this. There seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
I don't get how looking at pictures is suddenly teaching Lara how to speak Greek. Not exactly a secret, like, but whatever floats your boat.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
As it turns out, like in Tomb Raider Underworld, but it turns out he had been fucking everywhere you had been already. They are some like really, really ancient like ruins that she's just crumbling under her own fucking weight. Shit. Wrong way.
Ugh.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
There's some good glow sticks, the fact that it's still working after all that time.
Damn it. Come on.
Fuck me, even I jumped then. Bastard.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the Divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. That wall looks weak.
No, we just flooded the tomb for no good reason.
Ah! sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
Just make sure I'm not gonna miss anything.
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. Prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Do you mean another if I miss one?
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This I swear.
I really am liking this new version of Tomb Exploration, though.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside. And it will become a tomb at last.
I got a lot of like Tomb Raider Legends vibes off this as well, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. I know a lot of people have a lot of disdain for Tomb Raider Legends. But I didn't think it was that bad of a game. Tomb Raider Legends, there were so many things that it got right compared to what it didn't.
Got to raise the water.
My lord, the last remnant of the Prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the Prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance, but it could not be. No matter. They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends here.
The wall is weak. I should be able to break through. The wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Accept the charges! Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Could be.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Rest of the corpses. Nope. Oh, I can sprint now? This game's already many times better.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty. I think they were looking for the Divine Source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in a tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
Symbol.
Lara.
If the Divine Source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katash. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
Well, this has been a really interesting experience, but I think I'm going to have to leave this episode here, because I'm not sure how long this has gone over by, but I'm sure this round two is coming up to an hour now. So, if you guys like this video, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think of the video, remember to share this video, and please remember to subscribe to Stereotype Gamer, as always, pull up the channel, it does help. All likes, comments, and subscriptions do go an awful long way, especially your shares, because more people share this too, the bigger and better community we possibly build here at the Stereotype Gamer channel. Thanks again guys so much for watching this video, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.